like, I'm not ready to really discuss it with a psychiatrist, but I'd like to have discussions about it, I know. And the crazy thing is, like, I mean, I really respect Christianity and the Bible and Judaism and the Old Testament, and Islam, of course, is interesting, and Buddhism and all that, but the fact that I have no spiritual grounding basically means I could, like, get carried off in this weird direction, which makes it dangerous. And I guess anyone could, and I don't know, maybe that's why my parents didn't want to raise me that way, because it is dangerous. Oh yeah, I was going to add E and D. Remind me. Okay, do we have a pen? I'm going to write ED on my hand, and people will be like, is that eating disorder, or is it erectile dysfunction? I'm glad we changed the topic. Okay. Yeah, all right. I'll just assume I did it right. I'm not sure though. I just got busy with things, like I could hang with this guy, or I could, I don't know, drink a beer, and, you know, and I thought, like, what do I want to do? The exact day I quit, so maybe it's 8 months, and like 10 days from now it will be 8 months, if you want to be precise, but I consider it 8 months, and you know, I'm not bragging, I'm just saying, I wanted to make clear that, like, those days of choosing beer over reality hopefully are over. And right now I'm choosing, like, being freaked out about everything, anxious as hell. The pills, of course, which, you know, I miss my psychiatrist appointment. I don't know what she would have said. But yeah, no, I've been experiencing, I know you can't really self-diagnose, but, like, I believe I've been experiencing genuine anxiety. So my mom said that she thought she had the same condition, like, mental disorder as I do, and, that when she got older, like I am getting older, it stopped being about psychosis and more about anxiety. And so you know, I told that to my nurse, and my nurse said, I know it's kind of derogatory to call a person my nurse or whatever, but if you said, like, my doctor, that's not derogatory, and nurses are very well-trained. Anyways, so I told it to a medical professional that that my mental illness may be morphing into more of an anxiety disorder. And she said that anxiety disorders could be quite bad, but it's of my opinion that anxiety is better than psychosis. And I know, I don't know, depends on the degree, of course, and saying anxiety is better than psychosis is not saying anxiety is good, it's just saying that, like, psychosis is very difficult to get through. And anxiety is very difficult to get through. But the things I experienced while psychotic, actually, like, the balance of power, the things that were done to me, as opposed to whatever harm I caused other people in whatever way. I mean, I'll just stop talking about it, but bad things happen to everyone because of some misfiring of my brain. Fuck. I just take responsibility and say I'm a bad person. I'm sorry. I really am. But it's genetic or whatever. I don't know. I feel really bad now. I want to talk about something else. So this guitar is my friend. Consoling me. My friend is trying to find words for a my friend is like, how do I say this? Listen to my friend. I want to translate what my friend is saying. Talk to that person too. business, which I'm not a member of, and that's not a lie to take you off my trail or anything. Anyway, I just have the idea of atonement. And look at this as Christian as well, or Jewish, or both, or whatever. Everybody has the idea of atonement. And there's a lot, like, I just wanted to, like, take it to the extreme and say, like, if I were to atone, like, there's some things I still have to stop doing, like, I can't drink Coke, I can't eat animal flesh, and then not only can I not drink Coke and not eat animal flesh, but I would then have to travel to, you know, these places where these things come from and, like, try to make things right, and it's just all too much. So I don't know where it comes from, but the idea of let sleeping dogs lie. I said something to that effect a few months ago, and someone seemed to agree with me. Then you start to think, like, what are the things that have been done to me that, you know, like, was never rectified? And do I care? Well, I mean, like, some of the really bad stuff I care about, I guess. Like, it's, I will never be apologized for it in my lifetime. And I know that, and I'm okay with that, just as long as it doesn't happen again. So obviously I'm depressed, and I shouldn't be blabbering about whatever psychopath, like, just love myself, like, right? Like, that's what they say in kindergarten, when you want to go back to kindergarten. Representation of the emotional state that winter brings on. Just be positive. This is what this sugar is saying, right? 3, 5, 7, 9, 12, 15. Okay. This is the weird one. Well into it, and I don't know if it's the talking, because I've pretty much been playing while I talk. This is actually, I was watching the video for this, and it's actually super complex, so I'm not sure I'm going to go through with this, but, thank you. to Santa Claus as comes down. You better look out, you better not cry, you better not shout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He knows if you've been naughty, he knows if you've been nice, he knows if you've been bad or good, so you better be good twice. Song should come up to me and be like, you're worried about chords, and I'd be like, why? I'm not wearing corduroys. And like, I don't even make the connection that I practice the chord in her song, and like, that's what she's saying in this like abstract way. And she's like, she's had this in her head, she's just like, what can I say to this guy that will really freak him out? And I don't know, like, I think people do that. And then, so yeah, sometimes people say things to me that, like, is it, you know, quote unquote crazy things to me. But it's more like poetic, they want me to think about it later. Sometimes I think about it later and I'm like, I'm sorry, I don't understand what you're talking about. yeah, that's what happened now. Let's do some scales.